The icebreaker question for you, Breezy, is when you take a shower, what is your shower procedure?
It honestly changes.
That's so weird.
Because sometimes I'll have washed my face and then I won't remember because I don't have a routine. I'll be like, did I wash my face?
You must
yet?
Shower super inefficiently.
Shampoo, conditioner,
you do shampoo
face
first.
Wash. Sometimes, which is kind of weird, I've been brushing my teeth in the shower.
Okay.
People do that.
Okay.
And that's it.
What?
Shave.
You don't use soap at all?
Oh yeah, body wash.
Oh my goodness.
And then you wash while you have your conditioner in, face wash while you have your conditioner in.
Body wash, shampoo, conditioner.
Body wash first.
No,
what?
Shampoo first.
No, not, no, no, no.
That way it's deep conditioning.
Yeah, you deep conditioning as you do everything else.
If you're like shaving and stuff, then your conditioner has like even more time to like.
To sit in.
Exactly, I condition and then.
It's definitely not body wash first.
It's definitely not body wash first.
What? If 10 million fireflies lit up the world
as I fell asleep. Glitter's in my soul.
There's
I can't
glitter
help it.
Everywhere. Look how the ground
I'm
glistens.
Not, I'm not sorry.
Look how it sparkles.
I'm not sorry.
It's like starry night on the ground.
Palm under the stars.
This is such a good idea.
That's what
Captain
its name
Calcium?
Is. Superhero
no.
Orange
no.
Man.
His name's
no,
Captain,
name is Captain,
Captain Calcium. Captain
you guys
Citrus.
Don't even know who he is.
Captain Citrus.
We're just making.
We're gonna have the kids name him because we like them to interact as well.
Pow! Boom! Pow! Wham!
There it is.
Slam! Kapow! I'd like to make
myself believe. Work it. Work it.
Earth turns slowly. It's hard to say that I'd rather stay awake when I'm asleep. I forgot the words. Cause I get 1,000 hugs from 10,000
lightning bugs as they tried to teach me how to dance. Yeah. Wait for it! Wait for it! Oh my goodness!
Hey.
Who is that driving this car?
Me! I'm 15 now, I'm old!
Oh my gosh! I have no words for this, I don't know what to say! A foxtrot above my head, a sock hop beneath my bed, a disco ball is just a riot. Captain America!
Captain America!
Captain America, he's here!
I'm so excited! Captain America! Oh! I'd like to make myself believe! Oh, man!
Tell them how old you, all of us are.
Yeah.
Okay.
I can see it.
She is 21.
I am 42.
She is 19.
No, I'm 91.
And she is 22.
I'm actually 10.
Everything.
I'm a young one.
You got them all wrong, Jeff.
I'm like your age since I'm in your unit.
All right, Amster. What's the plan for this year? What are we going to do this year for camp? We haven't planned anything. Hey, come here. Come here. Come in the shot. We haven't planned anything yet, so what do you think we should do this year?
Can my dog
I want to tell you how young
I agree. Your dog 100% should stay.
Are 42.
Hi, parents.
Bye. Bye. Have a great weekend.
Thank you.
Bye.
All right. Now that they're gone, what do you want to do? Hi, where's my hat?
Get the man a hat.
Look at that.
I have two.
Hats?
Yeah.
Oh, sweet.
One of them says my real last name on it.
I was trying to think of like Gramps. What's an old?
Okay,
Gramps
no.
Oldman. Gramps Oldman?
That's so brilliant.
Mr. Oldman.
Gramps Oldman.
Gramps Oldman. Mr. Syrup? Maple Syrup? Mrs. Cake. Carrot Cake.
There we go.
Sweet. I look like I'm about to highs, lows, uh-ohs of check-in and za in the back.
What's up, za? There were no lows or uh-ohs of check-in. Today we had record timing for check-in. So, what can
lightning
you
fast.
Lightning. lightning fast. Leave my door open just a crack. Please take me away from you. Cause
I feel like such an insomniac. How long have we been at camp?
For a day.
For one day already?
One day already. This is my first day. Time, so, like,
well, this is your first time?
First time.
What do you think about the food so far?
Oh, the Fritos are good.
The Fritos are good.
I haven't tried the taco yet.
What do you think about your counselors?
Awesome.
Awesome.
And T-Rex.
Salsa, Riggins, T-Rex,
Flex.
Flex.
Yeah.
And they're awesome.
Yeah.
So what we did today is sat in a room, in that room, for like
we read
4 hours. No, we never read books there. We talked to other people, and then we played a few games, and then we went to the cabins and tried to make
cheers. And then we did a wedding proposal.
Oh, I felt
what? Oh, yeah, that was true.
Oh, yeah, we played charades. Okay.
What? Why do I tire of counting sheep? Please take me away. When I'm far too tired to fall asleep.
No unsupervised activity rule 3. Don't do it this way.
Xbox, I left my water bottle in the dining hall. Let's go together. Us two.
High five. Weird cause I hate goodbyes. I got misty eyes as they said farewell. Move this chair.
I know I'm gonna
try. Also, talk loud,
this is
Carl.
Becoming a big production. Such your dick.
Ready?
Yeah.
Not watch.
All right, I gotta merge.
Oh, Carl the caterpillar.
Oh, one second. Not the caterpillar.
It's okay, you got it, baby. You got it.
Hey, get it.
Wow! Carl the caterpillar here! What another beautiful day at camp! What's that smell? Is that a donut? Wow!
I'd like to make myself believe.
It's oh hard to say stay awake when oh, my body fell. Because my dreams I want to go back to the
oh my god, Maple.
Maple!